here tonight. Put this down. I just wanted to, first I wanted to say thank you to Deeper Impact for inviting me to be a part of their amazing concert this evening. Have you enjoyed it so far? I also would like to thank our fantastic host, Patrick. I'm going to do a few songs for you this evening, three of which are from my sophomore album, Closer to You. I'm really excited. It's my first time performing them live. Certainly my first time doing it with this amazing band I have here and incredible ladies as well that you all know. So I hope you enjoy it. Please stand to your feet. Let's just worship the Lord tonight a little bit. Amen. Deeper Impact tonight. Woo! guys, I am. When I first wrote this song, I can honestly say that what was going through my mind wasn't like a 10-piece drumming, you know? It wasn't really going through my mind. But I will say this, it is everything that it's supposed to be and so much more. We're just really blessed to be here tonight to help just make everyone just a little bit more aware of those terrible social issues that are out there right now. I know as a mom of two girls, you can't imagine that happening to your children. So if there's anything we can do, no matter how big, no matter how small, it counts and it matters to save that life, to reach that person. And this is why we do what we do. If it's one person out of a million, but we're just gonna call in those millions anyway, in Jesus' name. Are we good? Almost. So I'd like to introduce my band. This is Jonathan. He's amazing. He is our band director this evening, and Jonathan really just did all this incredibly hard work and translated everything into live. That's his brother Joel, who's incredible as well. Hobson. And we have the South African connection right there, Brian Jardine. What's up? And these lovely ladies over here, we have Ms. Tadala, we have Ms. Storm Benroy, and we have Ms. Whitney. Alright guys, let's go. Thank you. That's wonderful. I just wanted to just tell you guys again, this has been a real journey for me as far as writing and recording all of these songs, and it's a lot different, I was telling the girls, when you're by yourself doing it, as opposed to having the support of your team with you every Sunday, you know, but God is awesome, and He can do all things, amen. So, we're just going to worship the Lord.
Close to your spirit with me. kind of sick of me playing it over and over again, but she sings it just as well as anyone does. So I want you all just to enter in with me. You can stand where you are, lift up your hands, just worship the Lord tonight.
You call. so much, Genine. We are about to have the final performance of the night, and before we can have the final performance of the night, I'm just going to invite my man, him alongside his team have put this whole thing together. And before I can mention his name, I want you to just give it up for Chris Betsley, everybody, the brother over there.